Good afternoon, 47. I have the next profile available. Your target is Patrick Morgan, codenamed the Mercenary. He is a former member of the Cicada Deniable Operations Unit Sigma and is an expert in a wide range of combat techniques. His last known operation for Sigma was almost 12 months ago. ICA files indicate that the target met with international environmental terrorist Sean Rose in Luxembourg last winter. It is highly likely that he has been recruited by the militia. We have pinpointed a training facility used by the militia in Colorado, and intercepts make it very probable the target is located there. The camp is well sighted and defended, and your target is a lethal combatant who expects the worst following the mysterious deaths of four of his old unit. Take care, 47. I'll leave you to prepare. Welcome to Colorado, 47. I can confirm that the target is on site. Everything points to him expecting an assassination, and several groups of militia members appear to be on high alert. Exercise extreme caution, 47.
What the hell is that?
Oh.
whatever.
Keep all troublemakers out of here, huh?
Of the baptism by fire, man.
You're telling me.
I'm impressed. Of course, you don't hold a candle to my life.
Hey, you, guard.
Wait just a second.
We do not accept any trespassing.
Violators will be shot and survivors will be shot again. I don't have time to know. It's doing your death, asshole.
Thank you.
coming, Mike 2. This is Crimson Tide on Tango's last known position. No visual. Please advise.
Tango, Tango. Over. On my 12. That's it. Let's move on that.
Cover me. Tommy, take off.
Get Tango. Down.
So this test that Rose has planned.
Seems kind of cruel, doesn't it? I mean, I'm no softer. I'm a detective.
Got trouble. Nothing to switch sides, I think.
I cannot believe you're still paying for this. It's taking forever. We need to get this car ready for shipping to Mexico. Why?
We'll put you on the next one.
I've spent all the significant...
What? What?
Sir, you need to pick that up now or we'll have to destroy it.
Come from you. I mean, it's crazy talk, but it's not a boring crazy talk. That's for sure.
I'm like Teflon. Everything just repels off me. All your negativity just
breezes right past me. None of your shit sticks to me.
I need a second of your time, tough guy.
I've got 27.62 millimeter rounds to stop you. They will tear you apart.
So you're all set for the sting?
Sure. Put it back in the pocket, prep my line, shouldn't be a problem. In most days, you're fine. You are. Big in the pocket, great. Some 5 to 2 seconds, just my work. Paradox.
What's this I hear about a training accident?
That would be Burgess, the sharpshooter. He's point man in the Mexico operation.
Huh. Got clipped by a ram or something? The team trains for the battery.
It's funny. I have to say, it's a beautiful piece of work.
Quite there yet. Better give it a few.
Mister? Stop right there.
Surrender the tool! You hear me?
Cowboy up, we're in. JHQ, Annihilator 6 here. Send your traffic, over. We got ourselves in.
You are surrounded. Drop the rifle right now.
Big Cat, I've arrived at.
Something is going down.
Hey, arsehole. You need to drop the musket, son, right now.
Don't try.
Mister, drop the gun.
Stay calm.
The fuck
if you
now.
Stress me, I might accidentally shoot you.
Tango is in a fist fight.
Oh. Engage!
I didn't get a visual.
Tango has been busy. Knocked someone straight to the ground.
What the hell?
So what does our friend look like?
We have no idea who we're looking for. I have no info on the suspect. No more will die today, except for the ones responsible for this. Watch your flank.
Understood.
What's going on here? What happened? Man!
We're not waiting to demolish.
What? See something?
Cowboy up. We're in business.
Hear that.
All right.
Because what just came out of your pie hole are clearly not the words of a professor.
Nothing
we
in.
Will bring death to all who oppose us. Understood? Oh, shit.
All right. Yeah,
hey,
looks good.
I need some help here. Roger.
Things are heating up. Be advised. Clear.
Search formation. Move out.
Copy that.
Sean Rose in charge of operation. I don't get it. Why'd the boss pick him? Why not Reynard?
The way I see it, Reynard's the lone wolf.
Hey, security guy, hold up just a minute. You need to discard the syringe right now.
Contact, engage, fire away.
Thank you.
move.
Freaks being brought into this camp has increased recently. Rose is on his own planet. But that new interrogation guy with the mask, what, Berg was it? What the hell's going on?
You know what? I talked to him about it like there's
mud.
Strange. Huh?
Okay. What?
Keep fighting for... Hold up, soldier.
Hey, stop right now!
What in the hell?
Turn around, now! Christ's sakes. You! Ah! You're in trouble! Move! Move!
Heard. Understood. Acknowledged. Hey, you're
call out
you
anything
okay?
Out of the ordinary.
What did you say?
Command, do you copy?
Hey, do
reporting
your job.
Please acknowledge. Requesting medevac ASAP.
It's time
whoever
to go
did
to work.
This is still
yeah.
out there.
All right.
Relax. Take a deep breath and tell me what happened.
We've got someone doing KOs
and
RPGs.
Shit! All right. Take him out!
Do we have a description?
I don't know.
Thank you.
die, you little...
Whoa! Assassin Actual, Brett.
I haven't...
Oh, shit!
There goes Fox Drop to November Zulu, over. Someone's in serious trouble, stand by.
The delinquent is in a new disguise!
This is Command, this is Big Dog. You copy?
There's someone killing people.
Here we go again.
This guy's just a security detail.
You got nothing here.
Don't miss it.
You don't man up right now. I'm gonna see you and you get the fucking question.
Why are you sneaking around here, buddy?
Those are not your clothes.
Oh, who the?
Open up your toolboxes, gentlemen.
Move out and investigate. Safety's off.
I hear you.
Stop that right now, or I'll end you.
Echo 6 Delta, all you.
I'm not sure I've seen you before.
You! Stop!
How you doing?
Stop!
Hey, that security outfit is bull. What are you playing?
have very limited access through here at the moment, so not even guard. Sorry, mate.
I have a 6-year-old nephew who handles guns with more confidence than you. Come on! I need your A game here. Or should we just drop the whole tourist mission?
We need some security and paramedics here. I don't know. It's a mess. Looks like some kind of accident. I don't know yet.
Is clear. Out.
Coming, come.
That report, give it to me.
That's for Paratus. We're clear, sir. We lost them.
Come in.
Move out. Search within the perimeter.
Yeah, clear. Pretty good, I'll give you that. What are you, former Special Forces? Delta? We could use someone like you. Better start concentrating on what's going on around here.
Command, you got a casualty. Proceeding with caution.
Double man? What is it?
Spread out, search, and report back to your group leader.
Acknowledged.
That's just how we like it.
very high security, so I can't even let other guard through. Sorry about that.
All right, looks pretty decent. Horus won't know what hit him. Carry on.
Oh, you can. Great. So, listen, I've been thinking.
Oh, you were at Jordan Cross's funeral, huh?
It was a thing of beauty.
Hey, why are you sneaking around? What have you been doing?
I just found out that Pavati was a Tamil tiger. Those were some seriously hard people.
Sir, you're trespassing.
Yeah, keep going. Glad I made it clear to you.
That's the way out.
Sir, this is off limits.
That's the way, sir.
So I've started.
Sir, I've got you in my sights. You can't bash people's heads in like that. Let me see those hands.
Give up the tool. Hey, you, drop the rifle. Is that clear, boy? You there. Fire up, Will.
Take it out.
Hi there. No, I'm just looking for my shipment. Certain it's here. It would be quite unfortunate if it got mixed up with the tobacco.
Or anything like that. It's really quite a potent hallucinogen.
Sorry, Mr. Burke, but we're not done yet, so it might turn up, you know? I'll keep you posted.